substitute waiting to come on. Morata takes Zimmerman out wide. Morata still going under pressure, goes down. Ref says no penalty. Norwich get the free kick. Morata gets a yellow card waved in his face. Oh, and it's a red card. Now we have a fan running on the pitch who's quickly been apprehended. Morata reacting strongly to that decision from the referee, and very quickly yellow turned to red.
My initial thought, I have to say, when I saw it, was that I didn't think it was a penalty. And I know he's got his, he seems to put his hand on Morata. Whether that's enough for him to go down, I mean, he's having another look. He has had a tug at him.